Hello, today I'm in Toyota Aygo. In this video I'll show you how to change airflow temperature. In the beginning, let's take a look at the center of the car. Right here we've got this panel. To change airflow temperature, simply twist this knob right to increase and left to decrease airflow temperature. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.